goodness. Morale out. Mabel just down with that big splash. 1, 2. And that's going to do it. 1, 2, 3.
Remember where it came from. Reggie B with that ether type stuff. Okay, Corey, we're ready to go up for this next match. Corey Macklin.
Okay, Lance, we're ready for it. One fall, 10-minute time limit. Introducing from parts unknown, 208 pounds, here is the Shadow. And his opponent, look out, guys. Brian's got him over there. Too sexy Brian Christopher with the Moondog.
Give me that microphone, Lance. We are sick and tired of men on a mission. I am going to unleash the Moondog today. Whatever destruction, however many bones he breaks, I'm not responsible. But from now on, this is what you're going to see. Go sicking, sicking.
Moondog! Sicking. Making his way to the ring. We're ready for this action, guys. Look out.
Get him, Moondog.
Well, Shadow's ready for this action. He trips over the steps over here.
Get him.
Moondog Spot, grab him.
I want you to take a look at this.
Throwing him into the ring. Got the folding metal chair. Look out.
Yeah. Yeah. Hit him. Hit him. You see that, Michael? You see that, Mo? That's what you got to look forward to. But that's not it. A Moondog match. Anything goes. This man is, he's wild. He's not through. You're right.
Call him
off. He is going to hurt some people, Lance.
Call him off.
We are sick and we're tired of this. He's getting ready for men on a mission. Reggie B. Fine. Go, Moondog.
Call him off. Call
him off. Brian, and get him out of there. Brian, out of line. And this guy is absolutely, totally out of it. Brian egging him on. Don't be in there throwing stuff to him. Call him out of there, Brian. That's the kind of... I don't care who he is. Look at this.
Brian throws it back in there. Come on, Brian. Take it out on the men on a mission, not on the Shadow.
Okay, we're going to take a break right in here and see if we can get this thing stopped. Brian, go. Take a break. Go.